Hello, Gemini friends. Here is your February 2021 Valentine's gift of guidance. My name is Rooksy, and I am the creator, counselor, and owner at Creative Fecundity Incorporated, which provides affordable online creative counseling and free collaboration forum services. The schedule for these gift of guidance videos has changed as they are now being posted periodically. In this video, you see two tarot cards. One is the Page of Swords, which is indicating your energy, Gemini friends, as the swords energy is that of communication, mental deliberation, and self thoughts. On the Page of Swords tarot card, you see a young individual holding a sword at an angle above his head. He is staring up at the sky, and on one patch of sky, in the corner of the card, you see a flock of birds. Two birds are flying together ahead of the others. Several clouds are in the sky. On the Temperance tarot card next to your Page of Swords card, you see a rainbow in the sky. On the ground, in front of the rainbow backdrop, an angel stands with one foot in a puddle of water and the other on hilly or mountainous terrain. The angel is pouring liquid from one golden cup to another. The angel's wings mirror the rainbow colors of the rainbow in the background. These tarot cards are sending you the message, Gemini friends, of coming out of isolation and your single-minded thoughts to connect with another, such as a friend or partner, and share your thoughts with that friend or partner where you can both connect each other's thoughts to achieve a balance of ideas or build upon one another's ideas to come up with answers to difficult questions or challenges. For example, suppose you are having trouble thinking about alternative energy fuels for airplanes in order to directly reduce any pollution in the Earth's atmosphere. Alone, you may have come up with the idea of wind turbines from watching the birds soaring. With the support of the wind, you can see these wind turbines supporting airplanes and propelling them forwards on their airborne journeys. However, you may be wondering if wind is enough to keep the airplanes in flight over long distances. When brainstorming with a friend or partner, your friend or partner can suggest adding different alternative energies, such as hydroelectric power, represented by the puddle of water on the Temperance card, and earthy minerals, as indicated by the rocky or hilly terrain on the Temperance card. Mixing the hydroelectric and earthy mineral power with the wind form of energy can provide multiple forms of environmentally friendly fuel to power the airplane over long distances and keep the airplane stable or steady through any unforeseen turbulence. Your friends or partners' mention of hydroelectric power can trigger your mind to envision airplanes harnessing hydroelectric power from the water droplets forming clouds that can be sucked in through a plane vacuum to keep the plane propelling forward. Your friend or partner, therefore, helps you to build on your ideas by noticing phenomena that you might have missed before from mentioning specific vocabulary words or concepts. If you are looking for a friend or partner with whom you can build your ideas and connect knowledge for balance of mind that leads to solid answers for questions or challenges, join an online community such as the Creative Collaboration Forums on the Creative Fecundity Incorporated website, where you can connect your thoughts and inspire one another. Navigate to the Creative Collaboration Forums on the Creative Fecundity Incorporated website link in the description box below for creative counseling for you as a couple, individual, or group. Go to the Creative Fecundity Incorporated services and booking link, also in the description box below. Thank you for watching, liking, commenting, sharing, and subscribing to this channel. Stay healthy, safe, and happy.